One, two, three, hey, ah, let's go, let's, hey, let's go, hey, hey, let's go, hey.
We like to take this time to welcome all of our first time and returning guests. If you fill out the card in the welcome booklet and bring it to the Groin in the Word desk to the right of the sound booth, we have a copy of today's message just for you. Thank you for coming, and we'd love to see you again. The usher ministry asks that you would please refrain from walking during the offering as well as the service. And we also ask that you would please refrain from gum chewing while in the sanctuary. Thank you for your usual patience and understanding. The usher ministry would also like to remind all parents to please do not leave your children unattended while in the parking area. And please be reminded that the second level exit is for emergency use only and should only be opened by designated personnel. And remember to stop by the Growing in the Word desk after each service to purchase a copy of the current teaching series and much more. And if you are a new member or interested in becoming a new member, our pastors would like to invite you to attend membership classes starting soon. For more information on how you can register, please see Tracy Clark. Here's what's happening at our church this week. Check us out online anytime at www.clbcfamily.org to get the latest in church news and events and listen to the weekly teachings from our pastors. Parents interested in baby and child dedication are invited to join us every third Sunday of the month as we will set aside time in our service to dedicate your child. For more information, please see any member of the hospitality team. And don't forget to join us tomorrow at 6 o'clock p.m. for intercessory prayer. And ladies, don't forget to register for our up-and-coming women's retreat on July 6th through the 9th in Destin, Florida, where our guest speakers will be Pastor Cecily Tejada and Pastor Holly Moreno. For more information on how to register, please see any member of the Word Team. In order to create the best possible atmosphere for this portion of our service, we ask that all cell phones and any other electronic devices be silenced out of respect for our speaker, audience members, and to improve recording quality. Please stand and welcome our pastor.